Hello everyone, you may face in the interview, they can ask you how many VLAN you can create in Mikrotik router. So that, let's see an example. If you log in the router, then you can see there is a switch option, switch. Then there is a VLAN, right? So click plus, then select a port like VLAN. By default is 0, right? So let's type 4096. It's not acceptable below, right? So that if we write 4095, then it's working, right? In that case, we can say 0 to 4095 VLAN we can create. Thank you.